What is up, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome back to NASCAR 08. For the 35th race of the season, two races left of the season, Jimmie Johnson within striking distance of winning the championship. We've had three finishes, 25th or worse, where we ran out of gas at Martinsville, got in trouble with Tony Stewart and the bonehead decision of mine, and then last race in Texas had the best car, had pitted last. We didn't get that wreck on pit road thing, and unfortunately for us, I tried to put too much into it, got into David Gillen, and ended up 35th. So we started 43rd, lackluster qualifying lap, but not too worried about it. Here in Phoenix, we got it. Oh, we just had to go to the car here in Phoenix in race day. So here we go, two races left of the season. Green flag is out. Jimmie Johnson leads lap one. Third. crucial
good
lap there.
Five
bonus points for Jeff Burton.
You're out front. Okay, now let's try and hold this lead. Clear
around the 48. Jimmie Johnson and pit road. Handling's good. Jimmie Johnson, where's Jimmie Johnson? He lost a lot of time on pit road.
five more laps. Watch the outside. Okay, we're clear. Go outside.
Four to go. Ken Schrader in front of us. Double winter Schrader this season. Not a good run for him.
Try to keep them present. Take it nice and easy. Go outside. Still beside you. All clear.
Two to go.
Just two laps left. Whatever you need, you're clear.
The white flag in the air for Checkered. Talk about a drive for Jeff Burton. Dominant second half. Jeff Burton returns the victory lane, winning in Phoenix. Jimmie Johnson finishes sixth. Vincent Charlotte. Big win for this team. We picked up the bonus points as well with the trophy. Gentlemen, one race to go for the championship standings. 99 points separate the final two. Pretty much we need to finish last to guarantee Jimmie Johnson something. Only Jimmie Johnson can win the championship, challenge Jeff Burton for the championship. So with that being said, hope you guys enjoyed the race. I will see you guys for the season finale, the Ford 400. And Homestead Miami Speedway. Later, guys.